The title of our project is Design and Automation of Mixing Chamber for a Pulverized Coal-Fired Boiler. This is the primary blower or the variable blower that will provide the air supply for our air fuel mixture. This is the valve that we are using. It is a standard gate valve. It is connected to our airflow sensor, which measures the airflow. Both of them are connected in the feedback loop where the airflow sensor actuates the gate valve. This actuation mechanism is controlled by a motor which provides the signal through a coupling and actuates the valve. This is the Arduino board setup which will take the readings from the sensor displayed on the laptop for our use. Also, we can take the readings and then provide the signal for the valve. This is the secondary blower or the constant blower. This blower is used to pressurize the coal chamber which will then give the coal output. This coal output is then mixed with the air supply in the T-joint. The readings of the airflow sensor are then measured on this laptop with the Arduino IDE software. Also, we can input some readings so that to give the signal to the gate valve. After mixing, the coal and the air output will be collected in this chamber.